So you look at Ty France, hit a big home run last night. Oh, he got this one. Got a breaking ball and just absolutely obliterated it. 1-0 Mariners. Ty France back-to-back ball games now with home runs. That's his second as a Mariner.
And now a 5-game hitting streak for him. And mentioned the curveball. Ponis had hit nothing against the curveball, but this one right here is left in the middle of the zone, just kind of spinning there. And he crushed it. 429 feet. Ex Avilio of 102.6.